South Jamaica, baby. They made me to be the greatest, serving the deed of my creators. Fresh off of my high haters, it's the king again. Magdalene Schofield bragging and boasting.
Yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy Dollars. Welcome back to the channel. It's another day, another dollar video, and I'm going to be reacting to Dave Starlight. Dave is actually a great UK rapper that I like very much. I know it's been a minute since I tapped in with UK reactions. Well, I did the Central C, but it's been a minute, man. So, you know, this was one that I never had a chance to get to, and figured it'd be a perfect time to get to it now. I enjoyed him in Top Boy, too, but I was kind of let down because I felt like he was going to play a bigger role. Like, he had such a good character and great potential, and they didn't really get to do much with him. So I was disappointed in that because what he brought to the role, his craziness, I felt like he was a little bit over the top sometimes, but, you know, he felt menacing. And, I wish they would have did more with that character. But Dave, you know, as a rapper, bro, he's definitely dope. If you're new to my channel, I have a UK playlist, so you can see all the reactions I've done to UK music, UK artists. But, we're going to check this one out. If there's any new songs y'all want me to check out that's recent, just let me know in the comments, man. But yeah, let's check this one out. Every time I see Santana,
it's hard to hate on the truth. I'm living enough, man. Hate with the lies instead. Counting cash with a phone to my ear. I feel like Meek on a private jet. Life or death. 5-5 eyes, fires, potential wifey. In the street, respected highly. In the street, protected. I do know my man, but I don't trust him. Trust that bees in the trap, disgusting. Stick with a stick. PVA, PDA. Kiss that in public. South London, why I made my South London's why I made my
PDA. Kiss that in public. PDA is basically public display of affection. Let me run that back a little bit. I like that line. He said, I feel like Meek Mill in a private jet. Because, you know, Meek has a lot of pictures of him holding money stacks to his ear, money phone.
He's in the trap, disgusting. Stick with a stick. PVA, PDA. Kiss that in public. South London. Why made
basically, I'm going to shoot
London's
it in public.
Why I made my first 100 elastic bands, plastic bags. Two in a blue like cheese and onion. In Jamaica, quick vacation. Traveling my pastime. Enough pollution in the ends. I flew back YORKER. I want to see Starlight. Eritrean skin tone cinema.
Okay, enough pollution in the ends. I flew back home because I want to see Starlight. So is he from Jamaica? Because he said, you know, something about Jamaica. Traveling is his pastime. Basically, that's his hobby. He'd rather be traveling the world, going on vacations, which I can't knock him for that. I wish I had that opportunity. Let me run this back a little bit.
Plastic bags, two in a blue like cheese and onion. In Jamaica, quick vacation. Traveling my pastime. Enough pollution in the ends. I flew back YORKER. I wanna see Starlight. Eritrean skin tone cinnamon. I think I found my princess. My empress still gonna impress. I know them man talking a kid, but it's hard to hate on the truth. I'm living enough, man. Hate with the lies instead. Counting cash.
It's hard to hate on the truth that I'm living in. But they gonna hate with the lies instead.
I'm my princess, my empress still gonna impress. I know them man talking a kid, but it's hard to hate on the truth. I'm living enough, man hate with the lies instead. Counting cash with a phone to my ear. I feel like Meek on a private jet. Life or death, 5-5 eyes, fires, potential wifey. In the street, respected highly.
Potential
in the street,
wifey?
Protected. Any girl that I'm dating knows. Bags that I buy come filled with 50s. She a 10 out of 10 on a bad day. Public affection, I tell her come kiss me. I like mine obsessed, clingy.
She's a 10 out of 10 on a bad day.
Miss me. If she don't miss me, history. If she don't miss me, it's a mystery. G17 in the party, tipsy. Don't drink, that's risky. Focus, shell's gonna land like Disney. I'm putting down under Sydney. That's
shell's gonna land like Disney. Okay, Disneyland. But for some reason, I don't know why I thought about Mario. Shells, because, you know, Mario Kart when they shoot the shells, but. You know, I thought about Mario Kart for some reason when he said that line. But shell's gonna land like Disney. That's all right.
If you don't miss me, it's a mystery. G17 in the party, tipsy. Don't drink, that's risky. Focus, shell's gonna land like Disney. I'm putting down under Sydney. That's big. I'll donate both my kidneys. True love, what the kid needs. And a girl from the West East Indies. I know them man talking to kid, but it's hard to hate on the truth. I'm living enough, man hate with the lies instead. Counting cash with a phone to my ear. I feel like meek on a private jet. Life or death, 5-5, eyes, fires, perpetual wifey. In the street, respected highly. In the street, protected. In this world
I kind of wish he had Meek on this track too. When he said that, I feel like Meek on a private jet. I could hear Meek on this song, bro.
I'm in. Are you wanna take pics with the belts in the ring? But don't help in the gym. Enough girls dating their biggest haters. How a boyfriend don't want her to win.
Wow, these girls dating their biggest haters. Her boyfriend don't want her to win. That be facts, bro. Sometimes it's the one that's closest to you, bro. It could be your husband, your wife, your girlfriend, boyfriend, whatever, bro. Sometimes, yo, your biggest hater is right there next to you, sleeping with the enemy.
In this world that I'm in, are you wanna take pics with the belts in the ring? But don't help in the gym. Enough girls dating their biggest haters. How a boyfriend don't want her to win.
Win.
Alright, rare. I want my girlfriend never wanna see me have a good time out if she ain't there. Yeah. Yeah. Fly me to the moon, let me get some space. Seeing them stars in a private story, I dust that chick, she got no grace. See her X-Men, she got no taste. Hip dip, she got no waist. Body snatch, serving face. Hold my hand, personal trainer, frequent flyer, bad, she tone and tan. Free my gang, 013s and 020s. Oh God knows I miss my bros. I just got a call from Joe on the phone and that man.
Is that like his brother or something? I know he got a couple brothers too. Oh, he produced the beat too? Okay. I always respect that. And he helped direct the video. See, what I like about Dave, bro, like he's more than just an artist, bro. Like he's not just rapping. Like he does other things. He can act. He's producing. He's directing. Like, he's very creative, man. I appreciate that. You know, I appreciate his artistry. I would give this like a 4.5 out of 5. I think it's a fire track. I like the other songs he got, though, you know, like the other ones he did before. I like that more aggressive type of energy and you talking your shit. But he was talking his shit on this, man. Like, this was a cool track, bro. And it's quality to me. So y'all let me know what y'all think. If you enjoyed the reaction, drop a like, subscribe. It's your boy. I'm out of here.
For my time goes by, they gon' raise a nigga jersey in the sky. Treat a nigga right, big dreaming of my life. Shorty wanna get some air, I go and get up when I fly. Taking off when these niggas are retired. The minute I catch fire, I smoke them all before, just revisiting the high.